Hello?
Trying to see if Mike's getting on or what.
Yeah.
He asked if people were getting on, but then he didn't get on.
Yeah.
Come on, buddy, because I didn't. Well, because if he's not getting on right now, we could do stuff in the brig real quick. But if he's going to get on, the galleon would be better. That way, Matt can join us at the time.
Why the hell? Oh, God fucking damn it. What is going on? This piece of shit. There.
Got your crap figured out?
No. Twitch wasn't recognizing that I had Sea of Thieves going.
Oh.
Because I'm trying to monitor. I monitor it with my phone. Because I don't have a second screen.
Gotcha.
And it just, it wasn't registering. I was like, what the hell?
Still nothing.
Loading, please wait.
What?
I don't know. I was just throwing another.
Oh.
Undersea things.
Well, if Matt gets on, I want to do a tall tale. Actually, one of the ones that he was talking about, I kind of want to do them.
Okay, how do we do those?
I'm not sure. No idea. But I wanted to wait for him so he can get credit too. But apparently, he tried them the other day. He can't do it himself.
Really? Yeah, I know some of the things are pretty hard to do by yourself, but I ended up managing it to, but the undersea ones, I died a lot, but I was able to beat it.
God damn it, Mike, answer. You better not be fucking healed. God damn it.
On that note.
On that note.
I'm just gonna go on a brigantine.
Well, you have a brig?
No, I don't.
I do.
Alright.
Fuck it. Oh, I gotta switch my thing. How do I switch my thing?
Switch settings. One.
For Xbox controller only. I have it set to Xbox controller only.
using one.
What's that?
I'm using one. But it doesn't register. It registers by the keyboard.
Right. I'm not really sure. You can join.
Friday, I should be getting my my microphone. People should be able to hear me clearly instead of me being so very far away.
Yay. Where the hell is it? Oh, matchmaking preferences. Oh, it just says prefer. Not guaranteed. Oh, okay, cool. Alright.
I made some ramen for dinner. Ooh. I had some, the Shin ramen. You ever had that one?
I haven't had it yet, no.
It's spicy. It's good, though.
Oh.
It's really spicy. On like the same level, like kind of like the Caribbean jerk.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of like that.
Cool.
Still says your matchmaking preferences settings.
Also, won't let you join.
Yeah.
I thought if you hit OK, it still let you join.
Nope. Shin ramen, and I put cream and mushroom soup in there to give it a nice creamy texture to it, and then some those pot stickers, the chicken ones.
Mm.
It was tasty. It was good. Gonna go down to the Asian market on Friday, I think. And I was thinking about getting some miso paste so I can start putting it in my ramen. That, and I wanted to try some more kimchi and those rice balls and see if they had any more. Something, I don't know.
Something.
I mean, I like going in there. It's like I always find something new.
Right, let's try this again.
There we go.
Damn. Well, that sucks.
Last time I was there, I got the 10-pack of the Shin Ramen. I found it towards the back wall there, and I was like, oh, yeah. This won't last me. Let's be real.
I know BJ's is selling it.
Yep, I got like three packages left.
Damn.
Hi.
Oh God. Ow. Alright, let's get some food and shit on here. Are you having fun?
Bastion.
Do you like that?
I can't change the customization.
No, you cannot. Only me.
Fine.
Man, I always want to make my goddamn boat bright and attract attention. Damn it.
We're doing gold hoarders. I don't want to do that.
Oh. Well, speaking of the devil.
It's not mine.
You may have to switch to the galleon after all that.
Yeah. Oh well.
Damn it, I just spent all that money.
I didn't spend anything.
Gilded greetings.
Only 45. Blech.
What's that?
I'm only level 45. Gold
the wondrous orders. Coins are calling.
Well, that's why if he's on, we'll...
There's a storm coming.
There's one ship doing reapers. But if he's a good guy, I might as well switch to the brig, so that way Mike and Jonas when he gets on.
If I fall asleep, don't yell at me.
Oh god, if you're that tired, then no. Don't play.
I'll try.
We'll speak if you return.
Well, it didn't help. It was basically just Heather and I sitting here. Like, we both finally got home. I just laid on the couch. She sat in the chair. You know, have the soft, you know, fan on low going, and I just freaking, like, passed out and, like, woke up. And she was falling asleep, too. So. Are you guys both on a boat? What are you doing?
Well, I'm having DJ pull up his galleon.
Oh, okay. Why is Mike getting on too?
Well, he's supposed to be playing tonight, so. I figure him and Haley must be scrumping or something.
Scrumping?
Yeah, is that what you call it?
Scrumping.
Yeah?
Never heard that term?
No.
Oh, wow.
No, I've never heard
must
of
be our 90s thing.
Somebody's scrumping.
Mm-hmm. Bumping ugly.
Yeah, I was going to say, I know bumping uglies, but I've never heard scrumping.
It was a 90s thing.
That's weird.
During grunge era. Whatever.
That's weird.
Is there any weird terminology from when you were a kid, right?
Bumping uglies is better.
Yeah, I don't have enough for a galleon.
Who has the galleon?
Mike does.
Mike does.
Ah, fuck.
Womp womp.
Well, what are we doing? I mean, we can just get a regular galleon.
Oh my gosh! Might as well.
And, do we need to have a named one?
No, we don't.
I suppose not.
You guys sound so defeated. I guess. Like Eeyore. Oh, bother. I know. Debating whether to go to the midnight release tomorrow night or not.
What?
My Legend of Zelda.
Why didn't you just order it digitally?
Because with the Switch, I like to have the physical things. Like, I'll buy digital all day on the Xbox, but I like to have the little Switch things.
Why?
I don't know. I like them better, and they're tiny, but also, the Nintendo games usually always sell back for freaking a lot of money.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
No.
I got fireworks and worms.
Alright, so we're doing cold holders or tall tail?
Okay.
You want to do a tall tail?
Okay. I told you, like, both. Like, I do want to end up doing those tall tails, but then I also want to, you know, get the pirate stuff,
the thingy stuff, so you have to get the 50 on everything.
Yeah, so it really doesn't matter what we do.
Well, let's see if anybody's doing Reapers. There's nobody doing Reapers on here. So, let's do Gold Hoarders then. That'll be pretty easy. With the three of us. Have a quest from them. Let's do it. Loot the barrels.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Oh, Jesus. So, we're at Caleb's game, right? Mm-hmm. And literally, that one of the dads, like, after the one kid scored, he's like, and of course, the kid's name is Nick. He's like, "You can do it, Nikki." And then another dad was like, "Oh, no.
Oh my god. Those are cool parents.
we all started just laughing so hard. We're like, "Oh, what the? Oh, no."
There, quest is on the table. Just need people to vote. I got my grog filled. I'm good.
Oh, Jesus.
There we go.
I come in.
Okay.
I feel like being a pirate today and not a...
Not a caveman.
Not a cavewoman. Alright, am I making the boat anything? Do you want to just put it all back? What do you want to do?
I don't give a fuck what we do with it. Not my boat. I don't care.
Okay.
What you want?
I'll make it pretty then.
Scurvy.
Oh, I do want to try out the new cannons I got, though.
Oh my god, DJ.
What?
The music.
Alright, I wanted to try.
Is it Boulder Clay? Is that really Boulder K? Really? Oops.
I wanted to try these cannons, because these cannons have little, like, aim things on the top.
Okay, then. So, we need to go... Holy fuck, way over northeast. East northeast. Or west northwest. I can't talk. Just go straight ahead. Oh god. Yeah, spike fireworks. Tell everybody, hey, we're on here.
We're not gonna die.
Matt, huh. You're a smelly part hooker.
Shut the fuck up. I still have yet to see those movies. Hey Terry, you're online.
Okay.
Yeah, it just said Reburn is online.
Oh, so no weird. Fucking shit!
Good thing it told you. You wouldn't have known.
I know, right?
Right into the hurricane. Yay!
Do we know where we're going?
Yep.
Okay.
Right into that hurricane.
Right into the rocks, too.
Why? I can't see.
Turn to the left.
I'm turning left.
Alright, what do we need to...
I don't know, I'm skirting the hurricane. I don't want to deal with it right now.
Well, I know, but what direction did we need to go? Like, west?
West-northwest.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna need somebody to...
Yeah, that's fine.
Bail. Oh, we're gonna go down fast.
Well, who the fuck are you? Matt.
What are you, high as shit?
Who are you?
What are you, high as shit?
No, then I would pass out.
Alright, well, you can do it, buddy.
Yeah, I see it. Is anyone bailing, by the way?
Yes.
Okay.
You not see me with my pail?
I just did.
Why? I have a pail.
Probably a fucking mouth open your closet and scare it, please.
Pail.
I don't even want to know what Mike and Haley were doing.
And why'd you have to bring it up?
Huh? It took them forever to get on.
You guys were bumping uglies.
What? We're watching our show.
Scrumping.
Netflix.
Yeah, that's what they call it.
The show is like 45 minute fucking episodes.
Bumping uglies.
You want to watch it? It's called You on Netflix.
Netflix and chill. We got it.
Go right a little bit.
Yeah, I'm gonna cut it over close to this big rock. We're gonna have to put the sails to the left.
Who's messaging me?
Nobody's messaging me.
No. Crystal sent a memory.
Usually you guys are getting on at 9:30, so I was like, oh, I'll just watch the show until you guys got up. And I was like, and you were like, I looked at my phone. And you sent me a 907 if I was doing that. I was like, oh shit.
Yeah, so, well, me and DJ were trying to figure out what boat to go on, so we got on a brig, and then Matt got on. I was like, shit, he's early.
Yeah, Terry,
that's what I was saying. Yeah, I was like, you guys
Terry forgot you're the only one with the galleon.
I can get on my galleon. I can get
so now we're truly on a loner.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm buying the brig.
I'm not buying anything.
Matt doesn't want to own any boats. He's just going to use us.
I own all three of them. I just don't know what to name this one.
Well, I mean, what are we going to do? We're going to fight on who gets to use the boat today?
It's just cool. I could just be like, I have all three ships. Fuck you.
Like, the only one I even think about buying is my own sloop or whatever, because that's the one I can pilot myself.
Yeah, I bought my own
sloop. Makes sense.
So did I.
Yeah.
Okay, and now I'm just gonna save my money. I don't need to buy a brig. He's got the brig. I got the galleon. This one makes sense.
Yeah, that, I mean, for the bigger boats, I don't really, you know what
Holy
I mean?
Holy shit, it's gonna be $4,200 to repair this thing.
Where is everybody? I see Matt now.
Yeah, I was standing right next to you.
Oh, he's up in the crow's nest. Gotcha.
Ah!
You're an idiot.
Cannons fired aboard 15. Provisions eaten aboard 4. Island visited 3.
What did Bertie say?
I have the crow call and bangerang.
So I ran into the guys. I ran into these guys with literally the barrel hide thing, and he was like on the back of my sloop, just as a barrel. And I was like, "What the hell is that?" And then he just popped up out of nowhere as a person. And I was like, "What the fuck?"
Yeah, you guys can all buy it. It's just, well, I think DJ got it. Was it like 100
debris? Are you inviting me? Or am I inviting you guys?
No, I invited you.
Well, I thought I was getting on my galleon.
We're already on a galleon. We had to go on a lower galleon.
They wouldn't let me go earlier.
Go ship to the left.
I'm gonna shoot it.
There.
I got cannons with like a little aimer.
Matt is online.
Yeah, what the fuck, Matt? Who signed into your account?
I didn't know I was. Well, it's just like Terry. We were sitting here playing, and like 10 minutes later, it said Reburn is now online.
They used to mean someone went off on the
Xbox and my phone.
Well, it used to mean that someone was on your account on the account.
I don't know who's logging into my account. I got shit.
As I said, it used to mean I'm obviously not anymore because no one's on your account. It's like,
looks like there's one or two ships to the right. The edge of the storm.
In the middle of
the
hurricane.
Are we killing people again?
Small.
No, I'm doing gold parties right now.
Ooh, we got the gold. We're finishing gold parties.
Past the one that's right next to us. You can see it. There's the light.
Matt, your skin is unloading for me. You're literally just a skeleton.
That's awesome.
Hold on. Stay there.
This hurricane is catching up to us fast.
My bucket is in the way. Hold on. Here we go. I got the screenshot.
Arr,
you guys all right skeletons. I love this.
Hey, Terry, Reburn 0919 is online. And you're live streaming.
Yeah, and you're live streaming. Oh, I can't include my audio. That's great.
You can't include your audio?
The option for me to.
There's an
No, usually it has the option for you to do it in the party, but it won't let me.
There's an island right there.
There is no option.
Okay, you're not gonna hit the island.
Yeah, I know.
Where are we going? Boulder Clay? Oh,
yeah.
So you guys actually hit 50 now?
We'll see.
We're gonna attempt.
I told you, if from this quest you get enough to get the gold hoarders, like...
Let's see, I am...
Level 5 emissary quest, then we can do it. It's that island on the left.
What?
I'm
that little island
47.
On the left.
I can't see shit back here.
Yeah, if you turn straight...
Oh, I see palm trees.
West, yeah, on the west side.
I see it. Let me try for it.
It's that little.
Yep.
I don't see shit. I see a big rock.
Matt, to your right.
To the left.
Straight in front of us now. Well, no, he was aiming at the rocks, so it's to the right of the rocks.
Oh.
Now it's straight in front of us. You see it now? Oh, wait, so yeah, there we go.
Now I'm
right, Matt. Yeah. I'm on the anchor.
It's fucking amazing. There we go. Getting out of the hurricane now.
Good.
Shits, yeah, it was a little ridiculous.
We still have to fight a kraken. I really want us to fight a kraken.
I'm okay not.
I have defeated one before, so...
Drop it. We're gonna hit. Too late.
There we are.
Yep.
Oh!
Right over the middle. Almost.
Hey, there's a power wreck on the other side of the island.
I'm coming
to fix
you.
You
were being shot at?
Well, no, mass shooting.
Okay, I need someone down here bailing.
Oh, I was stripping one of the holes.
Yeah, oh, that's what I was doing, okay. Fine!
I'm bailing now.
I was shooting the big guys.
I think that's it, though.
Just now. Okay. Yeah. Well, I already went down there.
Okay.
Matt's skin finally loaded. Your skin's already, like... You're still a skeleton for me.
Ooh, yeah, robot. It must be a lovely Xbox thing.
I found it.
Jesus.
There's also a mermaid over there.
Is there a mermaid?
You hear the
Oh.
That's the mermaid. That's this things that drop the mermaid gems.
Oh yeah, whoa.
If it's red, it's the most expensive one.
My guy just, like, glitched to be on top of the palm tree and then back down.
Oh, come on, a shark, seriously? Somebody help me.
Here, you guys can take the chest from the ship and then you'll have them.
Get out of here, bitch.
It's a green one. It's a green one. Hey, there's another one.
Another shark? Man?
Yeah, it's right below your feet.
That's the one I was shooting at.
Oh, okay, never mind. He's dead. You're good.
Okay. Fucking A. There's a yellow dot on the seafloor. I'm going for it.
That's the, what's where? Oh, over there. I'm gonna go kill this mermaid thing.
I don't see it anymore. Where'd it go?
I see it.
Oh, there it is. Nope, that's a rock, Harry. Alright, I gotta get air.
No green gem?
There was a yellow dot down here.
I see it.
Okay, there it is.
We did it! Oh, it dropped two!
What is it? It is a ornate crest.
Well, I'm right now in 85.
There's a green thing over by, Loner.
Me? Yeah, that's the mermaid gem.
Oh, okay.
It drops two of them instead of one.
Oh, cool.
Matt, where did you get that head thing from?
Huh?
I'm guessing that I'm assuming that you're the person who customized the ship. The one spewing gold.
Oh, it's part of the collector's king's ransom. I bought the gold one.
No.
Why is our man, our head, our the bulk puking?
I told you, it's just throwing out gold.
It's not.
Is that everything from over there? It was a crate. Did they get the crate? No.
It's coming out of his
vagina.
Chest thingy.
His little thingy.
Urn thing.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
I picked up all the glowy things.
Thank you.
Ooh. There was a crate out here.
Yeah, there is crate? Still
I
stuff.
Got the crate.
Oh, okay. Alright, I'm just looting barrels then.
And they gave us the rowboat. The rowboat's on the back.
Kill me with lightning. Yes. Hold on.
This is shiny. I don't like it.
Hold on, Matt. You want to see me die?
Yeah, go up to the crow's nest and hold up your sword.
I'll just do it here.
Please do. Oof. That's a nasty storm coming in. Anybody bailing?
Yeah, I am. Oh, I got struck on the mast. It's on fire.
Oh, great. Good job.
I won't. Well, if you want to be technical, I wasn't holding anything out. It just happened.
Uh-huh. You're not dead, though, so don't count.
I know. Well, hold on. I'll die now.
Where's DJ?
He's still up on about.
Well, DJ, what are you doing out there?
I saw something out there, and I was like, oh, I wonder if there's something in there. There's a ship down there.
Sailor's Bounty and Sailor's Bounty. Okay. So we're going to Sailor's Bounty. If someone wants to just keep bailing, I'll get the map and get us going so we can get the fuck out of the ship. Sailor's Bounty. There it is. So I'm not too far at all.
It's not. It should be to like our west.
Oh, ow!
It hit you and not me? What the fuck is that? I'm trying to get hit. No, it's not.
Raise the anchor.
I watched that. That was funny.
Yeah, so I watched it from the crow's nest. Man, your skin does not want to load for me, man.
Who, me?
You're just a skeptic. No.
Alright.
Terry's.
Mine?
It's just, yeah, you're just not loading for me. You're just a skeleton.
Yes, because we didn't put sails. Oh, somebody's repairing none.
There's no damage.
I don't see any holes.
Yeah. It's okay. Not. We're going too slow.
West.
No, we'll get
that way.
Oh, man, we should fish so we can get that really rare fish.
How about somebody freaking bail and somebody
DJ's like, bailing.
Turn the sails? I gotta get going west here. And this is like.
Which way is the wind blowing?
It's gonna be blowing. Actually, keep the sails where they are. By the time we get turned around, that'll be good.
Alright, fishing time.
Oops, I just did that.
It's morphin' time.
It's a Power Ranger!
I'm attempting to go west, but this hurricane does not like me. Yeah, so if anybody's up in the crow's nest or out on front, let me know if we're gonna run into anything.
Matt's fishing, I'll go to the crow's nest.
I just heard something break.
It's because of the storm. Things hit against the thing. It's random things in the water just hit against the ship. Hey, there is no. I don't see any land in front of us right now.
Okay.
I also can't tell how we're going because we were up in.
I heard more shit breaking. We should be coming out of this real soon. Holy hell. Better, it's following us. I can't tell. Jesus. What's breaking now?
Same spot. It keeps breaking.
I'm so stupid. The wind doesn't even look that bad. Ooh.
Ow.
That was pretty close.
I'm dying.
You're dying?
Yeah, I got struck by lightning.
Well, don't do that.
I'm trying not to.
What the hell? You're supposed to die so we get the light.
Oh.
Okay, I'm holding my sword on now. Tell me, oh faithful, smite me.
Smite me, oh my smiter? Sandy shells,
yeah,
this is not what I want.
Us.
Yeah, I know, I'm trying to turn past it. This thing's fighting me. Oh!
It hit Matt! Almost hit Matt. Almost hit Matt.
Yeah.
Hey, you're supposed to smite me, not him.
It doesn't like you very much.
I hear another siren. Mermaid thing.
Is this the one we're supposed to be going to? Sailor's. No, we gotta go to
Sailor's
Bounty.
I did it!
Fuck, our mast is on fire!
And now it's out.
Yeah, the rain will put it out.
Oh, okay.
Womp.
There we go. That's where we want to go, is the next island.
Just remember to grab the light.
I got it.
Is anybody bailing still or no? Sure, we're still filling up. We're getting close to the island.
Yeah.
Where do you want it?
The water.
Where do you want the white one? Down below. I'm gonna put it right
here. Yeah, preferably.
Right. Right here.
Where's right here, Matt?
Right where I'm at the captain's quarters. Right there. There. That's pretty looking.
Dude, I think it's still dumping gold in the ocean.
Yeah,
it's so cool looking.
I'm just gonna take a screenshot of this.
The fuck is that noise? Who's laughing?
It's me,
why?
It's me, because you're still a fucking skeleton! Your character looks so derpy.
Derpy? Really?
Well, it's like you have the outline of, yes, you have a green story. Outline. You have a green, greenish outline, and then it's just a skeleton.
Somebody get on the anchor.
Right now?
BJ,
no, drop it, just be ready. Now.
Yeet.
Death!
The world is just vast and spoils of voyages past. Oh my god.
There's two of them.
Bring this map
to the
first. I'm doing the actual. I'm doing the actual. The gold one. The one that has the gold next to it.
Okay.
The one that's our actual voyage.
The west. This way. Lone Pine.
What?
Hmm?
Huh? Who?
Oh, it's not that one. Lone Pine.
It's a good thing I did things on Sailor's Island before this. Take the grassy drop to the sinkhole in this punch for gold, right up my turn, shiny gold. Grassy drop sinkhole?
Oh, it's that one, I see it.
This one? No. Damn it.
Or not.
What are you looking for?
There it goes. Find the Torgon flagpole on the main island to keep a weather eye. On the main island, that's over here.
Is there just a bunch of skeletons over there? Oh god, why is everything derpy happening to me?
That's the Fisher's thing. Yeah, what's wrong with your Wi-Fi? Didn't you reset it or something?
Not my Wi-Fi, I don't think. Just everything's just derpy.
And this,
like, everyone's skin normal except for yours.
You're derpy.
Really? Skeletons? Where are they? Oh, there he is. Fucker. Yeah, I got my chest. You got yours yet?
I'm on the third step, because this one is four. The grassy drop to the sinkhole. I'm just trying to think where the sinkhole is. It has to be this big grassy drop. Is it this way? was this? I just did it in the wrong spot. Walk to the anchor resting on the ship's remains to the far northeast.
And you guys hit this with the thingy? The harpoon. Oh! That lightning almost hit Matt. That was kind of cool. Woo! Not me! The chest! There you go. Trying to help. No nuts. Find the other one.
I got the other one.
You got the other one?
I'll go into it right now.
What does it say? Walk to the anchor resting on the ship's remains, the far northeast. Did you find the anchor?
Yeah, man.
I just saw a person's shadow fly above my head.
DJ.
West by northwest.
DJ Canada.
I can't.
Rocket Man!
Did he kill himself?
Cannoned.
Uh-oh.
There we go.
Got it?
Yeah, skeletons just want to start to kill him.
Ooh, what's this then? Ooh, all great. Sweet.
Chapter 3! Spongler
Bay! There's like
oh, fun.
Two huge hurricanes. This is bullshit. Oh! That one hit right behind the boat. Can somebody harpoon me?
Hold on.
Goddamn stupid ass elemental things.
I don't know where
hey,
you are.
Hey, Matt's online. Sweet. Where am I? I'm like right next to the boat.
Oh, here you go.
Stop hitting me away from the thing.
Where's that one? Do you need help or are you good?
I have no ammo left, so I'll need help.
Okay.
These stupid ass elemental. What do you want to call these things?
Sea creature thingamajiggers.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm a chicken.
I don't want to be a chicken. I don't want to be a duck.
There is chicken.
So I shake my butt. Do, 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 do. Ooh, you can hit the ground.
I got it. Let's go.
Might as well kill. Oh! Might as well kill it.
I have nothing to kill it with.
A sword.
Oh. Here. Well, I don't really think you can kill him with a sword since he's so lucky. He's so lucky.
Oh, what the hell was that, Mass? Am I going by your house?
No, I crash rocket.
Oh.
Jay, save me! A little bit now. Let's see, you save each other first. I see your priorities.
Oh, I died.
Oh, how'd you die?
From the lightning.
Oh, Jesus. Put away my sword. Mm-hmm. So where do we gotta go next?
Smuggler's Bay. Turn around.
Ooh, Jesus. Looking at a fucking thing. Smuggler's Bay is where?
Up.
I have boots.
Right there.
Yep. Oh, that's the one where you can hide in the island, too.
What's up, Curly?
He's saying happy birthday to Matt. You're 1 year old.
This thing is still spinning.
Oh, the boots. Oh, yes, I have boots.
How do you feel, Matt? You know, a year old.
Even my thing is. Oh, my compass is. Oh, it's throwing water at me.
DJ being a menace.
Right into the hurricane. We need to put the sails up and turn.
Don't be a menace to South Central while drinking your juice in the hood.
Oh, you actually got the whole thing right. Good job.
Well,
can
yeah.
Someone take this pork? Someone let me take the pork.
I've actually watched it.
Thank you. Is it like, is this perfectly cooked? Thank you, sir.
Is anybody else raising the sails, or is it just, no, it's just me. Okay.
I was making sure this didn't burn down here.
Bailing out the water.
Oh, okay.
Well, I'm doing things.
Anchor? You're doing things?
Yeah, your sails are done.
Yay! My sails? You mean ours? You know.
Nah, your sails. Someone got shipwrecked on fire. Yeah, it's gonna get caught on
here. Yeah, it'll go out.
I need to not put my sword out.
It's already fun. This weather sucks ass.
I know it is.
Alright, you can drop the sails.
The sails.
Now we all have bright white ass light everywhere.
This is gonna get really interesting. We're sailing right between two hurricanes.
You're gonna try and get inside.
It's the perfect storm.
That means we're all gonna die.
At least you understand that.
You can't survive the perfect storm.
Well discovered. I can't see shit.
No, why not?
Well, one, because I got somebody's fat ass sitting in front of me.
I gotta move over for you.
It's actually really just flat. No, no, that's worse. So, okay. Somebody's still bailing, right? Okay. You might want to check the map to see how close we are, because I can't see
it. It's on our left, I can see it.
You gonna see the island?
Yeah, I can see the island from up here.
Okay.
You can start if you want to go inside, you have to wait a little bit, but...
Yeah, if you want to go to Smuggler's Bay, it's to the left.
Oh, Matthew, on fire.
Terry, stop running into things.
I'm not running into anything, ass.
Well, there's holes in the boat.
That's not my fault. That's the stupid storm. Uh-huh. And anyway, you're not helping the skin. Can you still see up there? See the island? I can't.
Yeah, it's on the left.
Right left?
If you want to go inside, yeah, it's literally right on our left right now. You have to wait a little bit though, because we're on the left side of it. So you have to like almost do a, you have to do like a 90-degree turn almost to get in from there. Almost a 180. If you start turning now, you may be able to like at least get close to going inside. Stop hitting me!
What are you guys trying to do?
We're trying to get on the inside of Smuggler's Bay, but we're on the opposite side of the entrance to our left right now. Entrance.
I don't think we're going to fit.
We fit. I've done it before.
I've done it before with the sloop.
It's straight to our left?
Yeah, so you're right here on our left. There's rocks right here.
I can't see the rocks.
Oh, yeah, so if you... The way we're pointing, we're almost... putting straight to the entrance. Yeah, we're not gonna make it. Someone's gonna have to anchor, probably.
Hang on.
Are you there?
Oh, who anchored?
Oh, sorry.
Well, I mean, now you can at least aim yourself. That's the worst thing ever, actually, though.
Yeah.
You could put the sails up and aim.
I'm gonna put the back sail up. Leave the freaking front sail.
Yeah, you want to put the back two up, or in the front sail one, or the front, both front sails?
Down. No, the back two.
The back two, okay.
I'm gonna try to put us right in the cove so we can be out of the way.
Dead.
Target. It's perfect.
Stay on target.
Use coins.
Yeah, those are really rock. Good.
What's that?
You hit the rock with the water?
Yes.
Alright, Ingress.
Excuse me, sir. The quest. You're trying to hug me back, bitch? That was DJ. I thought that was Matt.
What? Well, what's the green thing?
Hmm? It's just a bottle. It's a trident.
It's a trident. It's money! Same with the storage crate. No, whoa, what the hell was that? Oh, he shot it.
Secret camp at the large northwest camp.
I hear skeletons. I don't like skeletons. Ooh, there goes my chest.
Ha ha ha! Yeah, commendation.
You did. What was that?
Is that a chance to light to the light?
Yeah. I was gonna say, did you add the white lights up there?
Yes. I am a light bringer.
Harpoon, dude. Harpoon this, DJ.
Did you already get the chest?
No, that is closer to the chest than we are.
Oh, I am.
Seek a campfire at the large northwest camp.
You got me playing now.
Campfire at the large northwest camp.
Told you it's closer.
I don't know, my compass is just spinning.
I don't see no campfires.
It's on the other side.
So I have to go through the cave.
You have to go up and around.
Oh. Is anyone watching the water in the boat?
I am.
Okay.
DJ is on damage control. What was a tornado?
Anything, Matt?
Oh. Take the campfire to the large northwest camp. Let's see. Is this? No, this is all destroyed. And I just got fucking struck by lightning again. I don't see a campfire.
Gonna be up further.
Oh, shit. I guess. Oh, you fucker, you didn't waste ammo.
Holy shit, there's a lot of food in here.
No.
Banana power, banana power.
No. Damn you.
I'm a banana.
I don't see any camps.
What? I'm a banana.
I'm a real boy.
I'm a banana. I'm a banana. Look at me, Moe. Maybe this is a
DJ, why are you shooting cannons?
I don't know, I got bored.
There's a camp below us on the shore? Don't everybody talk at once.
Camp.
I'm so confused. Mm-hmm. The only camp I've ever seen on the northwest side.
I think we're at a campfire. We're not digging up anything. Ooh, there's an exploding barrel.
Just call it an exploding barrel.
There's a campsite on the I could see the left side.
A big one.
Yeah.
Where, DJ?
God damn it.
What?
The point you're short out.
Again.
Seems to see no. Ooh. Oh, lightning. Northwest camp. Close to plunder.
Oh, chickens.
Ooh. Sea monsters are spawning near me. Cool.
I'm so confused. Northwest. It's this way.
I'm dead.
Thank you. There's another one around here somewhere. Oh, behind you. Oh, there's another one here too.
They're everywhere.
Ow, what hit me?
Probably lightning.
No, one of the green guys.
Want the absolute.
Ow, fucker.
Oh, so you're already at the place.
Die.
Yeah! Northeast. Y'all, green bitches.
TJ, you still on the ship?
He no. Came out to show me where the camp he was talking about was.
Is this where you've been digging the entire time?
No, I dig earlier somewhere up top. To northeast. One, two, three. Oh, these fishes.
Oh, I'm trying to get up somewhere. I don't see any fucking camps. Somebody Google the son of a bitch.
Fuck.
Large camp to the northwest.
Did someone find it?
Close to plunder, no.
Fucking holy guacamole.
There's a chest in here.
Take it.
Yeah. Take it, yeah. Take it back to the ship. Matt's falling asleep.
What?
What?
Calm in the desert.
You're calm in the desert?
Yeah.
Sure.
I am, actually.
You ain't fine. Shit.
Nope, but I'm still coming to desert.
Okay. Hold on.
You find it?
It's with me indeed. It's with me where we are right now.
So where is it?
I don't know. 9 paces northeast.
Northeast?
Ooh, I found an Ashen Captain.
Oh. Ooh, I found the chest.
You find it?
Oh, watch out, it's coming through. Back, oh, never mind. I'm on fire.
I killed myself.
Hey, Rebrin is live streaming.
Oh, shit.
It just told you that again? Jesus Christ.
And you're online, too.
Oh, that's awesome.
Where was the chest at?
We just got 4 fucking quests.
Yep, this is the final chapter. Holy shit! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 chests on at Lone Cove.
Ooh, I got like a little quest for Lone Cove too, there. From a bottle. Message in the
bottle. We have to go to Lone Cove and literally find every single one of those chests.
That's okay. We're gonna make a shit ton of money off of this and that'll help our gold players.
Yay, gold holders.
Woo! We're definitely getting level 5 from that.
Where's Matt?
We should collect all these at the same time from Lone Cove.
So we can fighting that skeleton lord guy.
Oh, as did you get him?
We do...
Or do you need help?
No, he's dead.
Okay. Well, the weather cleared up, at least.
Yeah.
We're gonna get marked.
It's for death. Marked for death.
Yes, we are. It's okay. It'll be fun. We've gotten better at this shit. Oh, Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me. Really?
Alright, I want to see if I can do something.
You see if you can do something. Just don't kill us or blow up our ship, okay?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I want to see if I can get up on that gangwalk, and I want to jump onto the crow's nest.
Okay. Well,
when you guys...
this one.
When you guys are past...
What's this one?
Wanderer's Refuge.
What?
This one is, Kenny Goo, I believe. If you go southeast, that's one of the other ones, I'm pretty sure. It's down southeast more.
Is that a keg?
Oh. It's spread out a lot. There's Wanderer's Refuge, which is that too.
No.
Cannon Cove.
Cannon Cove, and then, yep.
No.
Straight south, we have to go to Wanderer's Refuge.
Oh, great, there's two Reapers down there.
They're fighting.
Oh, okay.
Where so go to the left, Wanderer's Refuge.
We do have to go to Wanderer's Refuge?
And then, actually, we do have to go to the other one.
What one?
North. Keep going north. To the right, Hidden Spring Keep, I'm pretty sure it is.
Where?
I'm gonna die from this poison. You guys are taking so long.
Shut the fuck up.
No, we don't have to go here. Why do we have to go here?
Oh, no. Never mind. Oh, I'm trying to look at the map. I just don't know.
This one? I already got this one. It's this one.
Oh, did you?
Cannon Cove.
No, I know Cannon Cove. No, the last one.
What last one?
The fourth one. The one after the riddle. Keep going to...
Oh.
That one.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
That's what I was saying.
Holy fuck. There's like 9 chests on there.
Yeah, we're gonna have so many things on this boat. It's Mermaid Tidal. Okay. Maybe. Hold on, let me check. Is there a bunch of racks at the end? Yes, that's it.
Okay, yeah. That's actually a small
We're gonna have so many chests on here. Right. Holy shit.
Alright, so, well, the good thing is southeast is that one, south is that one, south, right, south southwest. And then, okay. Where is the closest?
16. It's gonna be Port Maverick. Or Plunder Outpost, it's gonna be one of those two.
Port Maverick. It's gonna be Port Maverick. It's closer.
Okay. It's not me. It's gonna
be... Oh, those boats worry me, though. Oh, never mind. One of the boats is gone. Oh, no, they're still there. Are they fighting, or are they working together?
They're fighting. They're gonna be fighting, I hope.
Okay. I hope. Keep them off our ass. Alright, either way, southeast for the first one for Lone Cove. Okay.
We're gonna get
to Lone Cove. Southeast. Well, first I'll sails up and crank this bitch all the way around.
All the sails are up.
Okay, anchor.
I'm gonna die.
What are you doing?
When you go through here, I'm gonna try to jump the crow's nest.
Into the crow's nest.
From way up there?
Yes. Yep.
with a barrel?
No.
Oh, okay.
Just by himself.
Okay. Alright.
Yeah, and if I fall in the boat, it's just gonna respawn, but I wanna see if I can jump in the crow's nest.
Don't lower the sails until I straighten this freaking thing out, though. Good news is right straight out of here is the direction we gotta go anyway, so
God that's damn cool. It!
What'd you do?
He phantoms.
Oh, I see. Alright, you can
I'm
drop sails.
I'm almost dead.
Yeah, you're not gonna survive that jump.
Drop the sails, you said?
Alright. Yeah, drop the sails, crank them to the right.
God damn it.
Well, we're coming, Matt.
Shit. I ran out of healing items.
I have a pineapple if you make it.
I'm not. I'm still gonna die. Oh! Oh, yeah. I'm on top of it.
Oh, okay.
No, like, come up here. Like, I'm higher than the crow's nest.
Come on, come on. Oh, you landed up there. How'd you do that?
I don't know.
Oh god, Lone Cove's gonna be so much fun finding all these chests.
Hey, those two ships that are fighting? Only the level 3 is left. Just so you know.
Alright, now I
the other one died.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Alright, okay. I have a sliver of a life left.
Is it the island to our right, or straight ahead? Check.
So going
to our left, actually. Okay, so going past Boulder Cave on our left, and then a turn to the left.
What? You can. I'm just watching, like, I'm looking at Reddit, and someone in here said that they just ordered their boyfriend a graduation video from Bangladesh.
What?
And it's just people, like, dancing and saying, congratulations.
Yeah.
And they're like kissing pictures of him. This is awkward. I don't want to watch this anymore.
Why'd you watch it in the first place? That's weird.
Because it started out really weird. I didn't know people in Bangladesh were like taking orders for like video postcards. But I guess they are.
Interesting. I guess.
Almost full health. Yeah.
That's all right. Worried this rash is the same bacteria. I want to make sure we stay ahead of it.
What in the hell? Who's got a rash?
Yeah, I'll put it aside.
Why do you guys watch weird shit?
It's just my For You page. Now I can watch it. It's all Reaper started streaming.
Yep.
I started streaming finally.
And finally, that's me including Rania.
Yeah.
It was side of the island, everyone, so I know.
I don't know. I don't think it matters. There's like 8 chests on this island.
We're on the west side. Well, it's just so you know where you are. Just so an anchor. So you know where you are on the compared to the map.
Let's see what's happening now. One person is joinable. Flame Loki on Sea of Thieves. I can join.
All right, anchor. Somebody. Oh, Jesus Christ, we're gone. Oops. Too much.
It's not too bad.
Can you still harpoon?
Yeah, we can harpoon from the beach right there.
Oh.
There's also a mermaid here.
Is there? Oh yeah, blue one. Whee!
I'll get it at the end.
Come on, I'm just gonna get it right now. Fuck it. Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Oh, we also got one of those riddles on Lone Cove. Someone can do that too.
Yeah, all of us really would be working on this. Oh, who ain't really? What the man? What are you doing? I haven't broke the mermaid
right
yet.
It's gonna be like right here, DJ.
I thought you were coming back.
I'll protect you. I don't need ammo left.
Now you can get those blue ones. Yeah, 2 of them.
Oh!
Whoa! Is there an ammo chest around here?
Everything is
hell.
Everything's running on us at once.
I'm out of ammo.
I'm just gonna run this around here.
I'm coming.
Ow.
Just a bunch of greys. Their food. Bunch of food over here. Lots of food up in these barrels.
I think they... Well, I know Mike died.
Oh, did he?
Mm-hmm. I got slammed by the big guy.
Alright, now they're dead.
Hey, DJ! When did you die?
Charlie, after you.
Now we got a green one.
Fuck. Something's chasing out phantoms.
Why is everything spawning? Holy crap.
Because there's a lot of chests.
Oh, I died.
But on one chest. I would understand if it was like one of the other chests.
Well, all
like...
the chests are close, so you do spawn automatically when you get close.
Well...
Ah. Damn it.
I don't want to offer my soul to the ferryman. No!
That was literally right here, dude.
Shit happens, I guess.
I apparently cannot harpoon you when you're dying.
You can't. Don't harpoon everything at once. We have to harpoon everything at once. We probably should do that. But that's the best bet. That's why I don't want us to be an island and then get marked and then someone come after us. But if we get marked,
that's not gonna matter. We're halfway to level 5, so yeah, we're screwed either way.
I just said if we can, we can wait a tiny bit, see if it'll pull it out before we get our chest. If not, I just saw you got that, DJ.
Well, that one ship is over at Shipwreck Bay.
Yeah, I see a ship over there.
Where?
Right here. It is west. West, southwest, and it's at that island over there. Its sails are up, though.
Oh, it's at an outpost.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Let's go get the rest of these fucking chests. Are you guys working on the map chests?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I will work on...
Fucking things.
Riddle one. Oh, there was one Smuggler's Bay we didn't do. Son of a bitch. Oh well. I'm going back. Long cove. Discover the tip of the south beach on this island. South beach. This way. Ow! Fucking thing.
Where's the captain?
Oh, I see him. I'm right here. Careful, you got a phantom behind you, too.
Oh, there's another thing for this island.
Now, back to what I was freaking doing in the first place. Find the lone rock that stands tall.
There's two more names.
There's what?
There's another riddle after that. There's another riddle after that.
Oh my god.
Because I killed the cat. Who killed the cat?
Oh great, now skeletons are spawning. Oh my god. Explosive barrel. Oh shit. I don't think I have any ammo left. Oh, I do!
There's some ammo pouches too.
Oh, they dropped the other two. I have two explosive barrels here.
Chest.
Oh, there's a skull here, too.
And gold pouches. From the captain.
Oh, okay. This is the southern tip. And It said to hold the lantern. There we go. I did not read the quest. We should do that. Make haste, you dog. Campfire at the north. Okay. Well, let me take the skill over to the
goodbye. Mat. Oh! Did you watch out? There's a gunpowder wheel. Ow! I have that again.
You seem to do that a lot.
Well, I keep running into the guys with the gunpowder barrels.
Well, stop running into them.
I'm not running into them. They spawn right on top of me, and then I can't run away. And then, boom, I run into a rock or something. This stops me from jumping. And diff. Don't worry, I'm getting all the colors for us so we can get the lantern colors.
North.
North. I already got green, so I'll go.
What does it say to find up the north? State hilltop campfire to the north.
What's up, Matt?
No, I'm just keeping watch for ships.
Is that the camp? No,
it's not. You see any?
Just that one at that port.
Yep, we're almost in power, isn't it?
Jeez, DJ's on a roll.
Man,
it's all mine. Alright.
There it is.
We're gonna be like level 5 soon.
Right now?
Yeah. Ooh. What am I getting hit by? Oh shit, there's thingamajiggers. Oh! The thingamajigger guys. The sea creature guys.
The ocean crawlers.
Yep.
Level 5.
There we go. We're now a target.
It's a big fat X on our head.
Yep. Large central rock. Walk to the settler's campfire and get a large central rock. Alright, this should be the large central rock.
Huh.
This must be the campfire.
What did I get? Level 86.
There's one chest on the map left.
Reaper is live streaming.
Reburn is online.
There it is. Found it. Oh shit, I'm getting shot again. God damn it. Stop it.
Fucking.
Yeah, there has to be something going on with the servers.
It has to be Xbox servers if it's doing
that.
That's
what he said. That's what he meant.
Yeah. Yeah, fuck off. Die.
I guess I'll do the other one.
There, find got
the
cliff
top. Oh, that's the thing. Find the lone rock that stands tall.
I already did a riddle. Somebody else do a riddle.
Riddle me this.
Riddle me this, Batman.
I found the lone rock that stands tall.
Ooh, okay.
What?
I just, leg jumped half the boat.
And some nice stuff together.
Isn't it? Where's the boat?
It's behind you.
That's it. Oh, Matt, you put the chest on
there. Alright.
Okay, there you go.
Is that a skeleton ship?
Where?
I think so.
Is it glowing blue?
There's a sloop.
Man, yeah, that's a skeleton ship.
There's a sloop right in front of us.
Yeah, I think that's a skeleton one.
That's a skeleton sloop.
There is a barrel coming up behind. DJ, run. DJ, run. Shit. A lot of ammo, of course. Haha, whoever shot that, thank you.
Welcome. He stopped to turn to look at the Phantom, and I was like, yes.
That was perfect. There's a bunch of shit on shore for you, too. Alright, what's left on this island?
Nothing.
You got all the riddles, everything?
Yep, I got a ritual school, too.
Okay, we're not going back to Smuggler's Bay.
This one is wonderful. It's good. I don't know if you were waiting there.
I am.
Oh, I guess we start raising the anchor.
Let's see what's in the barrels first. Oh, it's been shit on food. Okay, I'm good to go. Thank you. Alright.
Haha, y'all are late.
Who was just shooting? Oh, they are.
Who is?
Them. The ones that just exploded.
Tiny they were.
Are we lifting the anchor?
It's almost up, isn't it?
Yeah, I was just wondering if you're ready or not.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm golden. Go for it.
Be good, we Gucci.
Be Gucci. I can't. No, just stop.
Are you Gucci?
I don't know if that ship is facing us now.
The ghost ship?
Yeah.
The ghost ship doesn't worry me.
There is no Reapers. One name
on the map?
Yeah, there's nobody on the map.
No one's on
there's
the map.
There's a sloop over at that outpost over there.
Yeah, he's still sitting there.
He might have just spawned in.
He hasn't.
It's been there the whole time we were.
Yeah, he hasn't moved.
He might just be. He might have just spawned in or something, too.
The sails haven't gone down.
Sanctuary Outpost.
Hey, we're going to Cannon Cove.
Yo, yo, yo.
What's straight ahead of us, Matt?
That's the only aisle.
No, the boat.
No.
That's a sloop. It's a ghost sloop.
Yeah, it's still that. The only thing is that ghost one.
Okay. So we'll be fine. Does anybody want to load the cannons just to make sure?
Yep.
In case we need to fight.
One has a chain shot in it, just so you guys are aware.
Lonely Island.
No.
Shut up, you like the band.
I wonder if they still are, like, doing anything.
No. Because Sandberg's doing too many movies now.
Cannon Cove's the one right in front of us.
To the right a little bit?
Yep.
Okay.
Like, what? What is Andy Samberg in?
He does a lot of voices for cartoons and stuff. For cartoon movies. He's even in Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 1 and 2. He's, Brent. Chicken Brent. Well, baby Brent, then Chicken Brent. I'm trying to think. He's been in a bunch of shit. Like, obviously,
yeah,
Brooklyn. Brooklyn 99, whatever it is.
Yeah. That's, he's like the main character in that.
Yeah.
Did Just if you go to the left, this one has a dock. That's for, I believe it's so the one.
Shoot, you want me to shoot for the dock?
Inside. There's a dock on the inside of it, I'm pretty sure. Which is on the right, not the left. But if you go on the left, that'll be fine too.
Oh, it's on the right?
Yeah, I see it right now, but it's okay. We can stay on this side. This side's probably easier to get on.
They might attack us.
Who are they?
Right behind that rock.
Oh, you're talking about the ghost ship?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Shit.
I think they're coming at us, maybe.
No, they're turning around.
Okay.
Don't anchor just yet. Give it another second. And now. Oh.
Oh. Oh. That shallow there.
Yeah, that's really shallow. Holy fuck.
You done fucked that all up.
Oh, I did not do that on purpose. I could not.
I didn't
see
know
it
was shallow.
That
shallow either. Hey, look at that, right next to me.
That's horse shit. Oh, another one.
One on the right side. Yeah.
Yeah, I see it. Well, we're anchored now.
It makes it so that we're not contacting any lane when we're anchored.
Okay.
And so we like slowly move back or something.
Yeah, I slowly lose this. Did you just find a random chest, DJ?
Yeah.
Jesus.
So random one was just on island.
Alright, Matt, you staying on the boat?
Yeah.
Watching for everything.
Yes.
You actually have to go right next to the dock. That's great.
They're just gone for the damn dock.
Well, I didn't realize what side we're on, too. Or else I would have told you it was on the right.
Yeah, shit happens. Should be able to hit it with the harpoon from here, right? Yeah, hopefully. How many are on this island?
Just one.
Oh.
Yeah. The big one is... Wanderer's Refuge. Wanderer's Refuge. The big one is the... Mermaid's one.
Yeah. And we don't have to do Smuggler's Bay. Alright, well, Matt, you can just bring me back then.
Oh, again! What is my luck?
Huh?
You can bring me back. Yes, sir. They're on top of this. You can get that chest too, or whatever it is.
Man just took a bullet for his friend. DJ, watch out.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
It's like just chilling over there. Like it wants what to come is? At us, but it doesn't. It goes.
It's all good. Go behind that rock again. Alright, I'm taking a quick AFK. I'll be right back.
So left to that. Straight up past this tree.
Hey, Rebird's online.
Again, how is that possible if he just went to take his piss, bathroom break? I got it, DJ.
Found it?
Yep.
Hoard a huge number of chests at once, 9 out of 20.
9 out of 20, yep. Wanderer's Refuge is next. We don't need that one. We'll definitely get to 20, say that much. You like that shit, DJ? That's a pretty cool trick that I feel half the time. Okay, I'm gonna go south again. straight south. And then just west.
What?
We can go straight south, then just west.
Alright, I think he should be fine.
There's two ships to our right.
Where?
Look at west, I think it's east.
Okay, no, I'm back.
West. Straight west, and I there's two ships.
Fucking boat. What's going on?
There's two sloops fighting to our west.
Oh shit.
Either that.
We gotta go south though, right?
Yeah, we're going straight south. And then we have to go west.
They're both ghost ships over there.
No, the east to the west is not ghost ships, I don't think.
Well, nothing's showing on the map, but yeah, we just go south. It's actually the big island coming up right on the...
Yeah, it's really close. Right. So yeah, so I was like, I wasn't worried. But we have to go west for the last one.
That's fine. So where's the boats?
Get behind the giant-ass rock to our right.
Can we turn off the lanterns?
We can. Well, this one's cool color.
I understand that, but at the same time, I don't really want to die.
That's this?
This is like the biggest island in the fucking game.
Let's attempt to.
Well, I should have.
We had, you have to pick. There's two ships right there. They're actually straight in front of us now. There's two more ships.
I should just always pick
wait,
the
what's
black
going
girl.
On?
Straight in front of us now. They're both in front of us, southwest. There's two
what
ships.
What is?
There's two sloops.
Great.
And we have to anchor soon. Right.
Somebody be on the anchor. I'll call it out. Do it now, actually.
Okay. This went all IFL. This one's just a riddle.
No, sorry, it's just a riddle. Two people go work on the riddle. I want to get set up to get the fuck out of here.
I'll keep watch.
Where are the boats, you said?
There's on the other side of the island, on the southwest. I don't know which way they're moving, but
the island we're on.
Yes. So the southwest on the southwest side of this island. You probably, if you went up out here, you could probably see it. But they were going. I don't know how far they were. I just saw them southwest.
Somebody dropped. They dropped anchor there. I could see the mast.
And when wanderers will up high on the large island, no turning back. When this is done, then read this.
Probably
okay, it's not too harsh. They might be. I can tell you right now if they are not.
Well, don't go fucking with them.
I can't. I'm on the island. I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna go to the biggest part of the island, so I might as well look at them.
Just get the chest and get back quick.
I'm going back to the top part.
You're the only one on the island, so you might as well.
Alright, well,
I've been going.
I put the sails up. And I'm raising the anchor so you can turn the boat.
Alright.
Oh, they're pretty far out though, not gonna lie.
We gotta go, what, west next?
Yes. They're pretty far from us. I don't know, they might be watching us. The focus as well. Right there. These things keep freaking me out, man.
Alright, you should be able to turn.
I am.
Phantom is you bitches.
Alright, you can anchor us again.
Let's just leave it down.
Yeah, if we can just sit like this.
We can just dip faster.
Yeah.
Okay.
On a large island, no turning back. When this done, is it really mad? Where the hell? I swear the whale's on this island. This big middle one. Ow, phantoms.
I have to say, this game has pretty water.
game is pretty wild.
Like, just sitting here on the boat looking at the moon and then the light's reflection on the water, it's so pretty.
This game doesn't want me to succeed. Right now.
Did you go up top to read the map?
I'm going, but there's so many things in my way. I have crawlers on me. There it is. I found it finally. Here's the well.
Find the high ground.
Above the rocky.
Above the rocky tunnel.
Tunnels. Oh, it's over there.
This is the tunnel. Say... Yep, I'm up here. And what does it say to do?
Music. Play music.
Music. Music. Got it. It's not doing anything.
Oh. Fucking.
Why is it not doing anything?
I may have to play it again.
Hold on, I got fucking.
Stop playing and play it again. You might have to do that.
Oh, fuck off! Two of you at once, and I'm almost dead already.
Okay, those are two ghost boats.
There's a rowboat randomly out in the water here.
Yep.
I got it. It was over here.
Why was it over there? All right. What's the next part say? Here too.
Find the lookout bell at the highest point of the island. Okay, I know where it is.
That's up by you. Yeah.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
Oh, you ducks! Oh, son of a bitch! I have like 8 things on me now. Ow!
You good?
No, I mean, I'm just running away from everything, so it's okay. I'm slowly dying. Okay, bell.
Anybody see any boats?
East or northeast?
No, the one that's at the outpost is still there. And the one that's behind the rock to our right is... I haven't been able to see it since we turned.
Son of a bitch. More things spawn. Great.
Oh, is this the last island?
No.
No, there's one more island. But the other island's a map, so it's easier. We don't have to solve riddles. Fucking Jesus, everything is spawning.
I told you.
Well, this one, the one you're on, isn't part of the gold one.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
It has a gold marker on the thing.
It had the gold marker on it.
It's gray.
No, that's because that's a different one.
I just completed it. The green
you
the
just
one
completed
that
it. He found the chest, so that's why it's not there anymore.
Oh.
Yeah. We're on Wander's Refuge. The other one you have is Smuggler's Bay. That's not part of this.
Yeah, the only one
it's
I
whenever
have
you
is...
killed the captain, he dropped.
And we're not going back to Smuggler's Bay. You got the chest?
Yes, I do.
Okay, good.
I'm just running away.
It's fighting a shit ton of stuff. That's why I was like, God damn it, just grab that chest. Let's go.
Takes forever to dig up, man. Yeah, if we're like this, where we're on level 5 and we have to like go somewhere, because what we should do is just up the anchor and leave the sails up, and then that way when we leave, we just put the sails down and you can turn the ship wherever you need to go.
Okay.
But that it's only bad if people are near us, because then they can steal the ship. Let's go straight west.
Man, it's a little south.
The fuck?
Oh, there's a ship with a red skull coming right at us.
Where?
Is that a level 5?
Let's see.
Look at the map.
Where?
What direction?
Oh, they just want PvP. Yeah, no, they put that up just now. It's straight in front of us. It's one of the ships that is straight in front of us. It's right there. They want to kill us. That's why they put that up.
They're really going to kill us?
They got to try.
Fuck. Oh, I see them now, yep.
Yeah, they put that up just
to get the sails down and to the left.
To the left. Okay. Put that one too far down. Do you want me
to run towards still the island we need to go to?
The one that was in the outpost that I can see is now moving towards us.
Oh, fuck.
Well, we're together for a reason. Who got this?
There will be a ship to the left behind this rock, possibly. I lost sight of him when we started moving before.
I'm more worried about the big guy with the red skull on him. It's a sloop, though.
The King's Crown. Bucket Island. They're both sloops. You know what? We're gonna fight a sloop right now. If we're, the back sail isn't down. Guys, hello? Okay.
No, it is, man. Well, make sure the cannons are on the left already.
They're all loaded. Of course, we get no wind. Hey, Matt, you want to do our special?
I was gonna say, we should just launch ourselves first.
You wanna do our special? The Matt special?
The cannonball special?
Yeah. I'm getting fireball. Oh, someone took a fireball. Okay, I'm getting these wonder sails over there.
I have...
They put their sail up. Here, Matt.
They're shooting at something else.
Are they?
Yep, they just shot a cannon at the island. So they might not be coming at us, but I think that's the island we need, isn't it? No, it's not.
No, it's not. It's still far, it's farther.
Yeah, I see it.
They're gonna come after us no matter what. I want you to know this. They're on Athena's. They will fight Athena's. It looks like.
Yeah, they're coming. They just turned towards us.
Hey, Matt. We got a Kraken!
Yeah, I was just about to say the sky, the whole water just
it's
went dark around
it's
us.
It's a Kraken. Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Fuck.
Fun.
How do we
make sure
this
you shoot
thing?
The tentacles? Shoot the tentacles. That's all you gotta do.
Oh my god. This is bullshit.
Fine. You'll get sucked up. Just make sure you have it. Make sure you get a pistol.
I don't have a pistol.
Make sure you get one. You can shoot the tentacles when you're inside them. That's how you get released. Okay, you definitely before, have you?
No, we have not. Fuck.
Yeah, it'll suck one of us up.
That pistol?
Yes, I need to shoot the tentacle. I was gonna say, if those guys come in here, they're gonna bitches.
Oh, are shit. They coming in here?
They're gonna wait. They're gonna wait for us to defeat this thing and then they're gonna come in and clean it up. That's one tentacle down.
I can't shoot these things, they're not in range.
They are.
Ah, oh, fuck.
There we go.
Whoa.
Yeah. Gotta get my damage control of me.
I'm coming down. I'm coming down.
Alright, well, we can't all go down.
Oh, shit. Well,
yeah, I'm going too.
Gotta be repaired.
Alright.
There's a lot of holes.
Can we get the fuck out of here? Or no?
No, you can't move.
You can't
move. Yeah, you're gonna have to get damage control with us. And they're chain shotting us.
Who's chain-shotting us?
Bitches! Those guys!
Yep.
They're coming into the Kraken fight.
No, they're outside of it over there.
Yeah, they're hitting us.
Is someone bailing?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Oh, shit. Can't get away from this thing.
They're on our ship!
Shit, seriously?
I swear.
We're sinking. I'm just, you know, we're sinking. I can't do this. I can't
I'm
keep
coming.
Up on this.
I'm coming to water. DJ, just come back as fast as you can. I hit the guy with a blunderbuss.
I'm dead. I have been dead.
He's saying when you get dead, come, or when you come alive,
just come down
here.
Here
and help, please.
Because we're just bucketing the whole time. That's all we
please
can
keep
do.
Bucketing.
I'm trying
I'm
not
repairing.
To get sucked up. Yeah, that's all I'm doing is bucketing. But as repair as much as you can.
I am.
And he's gonna wrap around us. And they're firebombing us.
Are they really?
Yeah. He's on the ship right here.
Come on, guys. Leave us alone. This is ridiculous. Don't do this shit.
He's dead.
Come on.
He has to be dead.
Please.
No, he's dead. Res me if you can.
Where they can't. You? They can't hear us. We're at a party.
I used the microphone.
He's on. You have to go with the blue chest.
Shit.
Fuck.
You got it.
Can somebody switch over to game chat then and fucking tell them leave us alone?
Y'all gotta leave us alone, bro. Get out of here, man. That's kind of...
Oh my god, they're doing it again.
That's so stupid.
Ridiculous.
I just went down there and turned to him. If it gets to the second level, we'll die, by the way. I want you to know. We have like 8 days in it.
Dude, I don't have any wood left. Oh, come on!
Oh, they're on a boat again. What'd you say?
Said it was on the ship.
What was on the ship?
The guy on the ship. Oh, and the guy.
Shit.
Oh.
Yes, I'm coming, DJ. Oh. Okay.
We're the only boat that's marked.
I think they unmarked themselves.
Is anybody fighting the Kraken still?
No, we couldn't. I died like that many times. I'm gonna try.
Oh, man. Stuck for it.
I just keep getting shot by them.
We're just on fire.
Well,
don't run into me.
Oh my god! How did we get the crack? I don't get it.
The band will probably leave us.
Yep. And it's gonna be a tough fight because there's four of us.
DJ, do you have a pistol?
No, I do not.
Shoot it.
I don't have a pistol.
I'm going to grab one.
I tried one. Yeah.
Someone bail.
I'm bailing.
Oh, we're getting shot. Yeah,
that's it. Look
at it. He's shooting. They're shooting us again?
Yeah.
Fucking Christ. I'm almost out of wood. I've only got like 4 pieces left and then we're going down.
Come up here. There's 7 left. Yeah, that's right. We're definitely gonna just sink right now, by the way.
Where's their fucking ship? Fucking assholes. Oh,
Jesus,
dickheads.
Bro. So fucking stupid, bro.
Oh my god, come on. This is asinine.
So we just got real lucky. We could have destroyed them. We would have destroyed them.
I don't care about cracking.
Bullshit.
Usually it's only when a wood event ends. That's the problem.
Fuck bullshit.
Haha! You guys are getting attacked now.
Did they get attacked by the Kraken?
Yep.
That's funny. Where do we know? I know exactly where we were, pretty much. We could go back there and get our ship.
Is our ship down?
Probably, if it gets down, is what I'm saying, because I'm respawning now.
So am I.
So
just go down and start killing right away.
Yeah, if
our ship sunk.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. We can, if they're fighting the Kraken, we can go back and try if we're close enough.
Yeah, the Kraken.
The Kraken's in there.
The Kraken.
Come on, load, you piece of shit.
We could be closing up, or we could get down there by the time it's done.
And, of course, he had a blunderbuss, so he killed me.
Yeah. Where are we? Where are we? Is Hadaway? And the one was Donnie.
Yeah, we're far away.
I'll bring up
we just gotta go straight south, you know. We can train our base. Basically, go straight south anyway for mermaids.
I'm determined to destroy them, so.
Okay. Well, that's what I said. We can go straight south anyway for mermaids. It's not that far from mermaids. Let's just kill them, because we had nothing to lose anymore.
Nope. Fucking going
we
down.
Actually, we can get our emissary flag back and actually sell it. Which is the funny part. We actually get like 20k from it. If they find the Kraken.
Mm-hmm.
You're slow, sorry.
Bye.
So how far is this? It can't be that far.
That's because I was still alive when everybody else died.
How far
it's not that far. We have to go past. Yeah, look how close. We're not that far.
The...
I told you, we got a pretty good spawn.
The Kraken.
We have wind on our side right now too. We have wind in our side right now, and they're fighting.
They're at Mermaid's Hideaway?
Almost. It's to the left of them. They're still marked. They're idiots. They forgot to take the flag out.
Yeah. They're cracking knocked me off the boat, and then I tried to firebomb them. And then I saw that the Kraken started attacking them, and then I turned around, and I was like, oh, because our boat's gone.
So I said, they're still marked, so we can... If we have wind and everything, we could get to them.
Ooh.
Accommodation Kraken unlocked. Hunter. Kraken Hunter. So they killed it? Wow.
Did they?
Well,
yep.
We injured it, and
yeah, then they killed it.
The same thing is like the world boss. If there's only one player or whatever, then it's weaker. There's four of us, so it's the strongest it can be.
We're catching up. They're gonna be on the left up here.
They're still on passport mode. They're like, look, it's right here. No, we're not.
I was there.
Yeah, there's the left.
Yeah. I can see the ship.
Where is it?
Straight to our left.
Straight to our left?
It's like straight on our left. I mean, like a straight, and then if we go to the left, it's literally right
there. Start loading the cannons, people, then.
DJ already did it. Yeah. It's gonna take them a while to get our stuff. And if they try to sell it,
if they don't try to run, just leave our ship there.
Unload cannonball.
If they do, then we can just raise that emissary flag and then get it back.
Damn it, I can't unload cannonball.
Why can't you?
I'm full. I'm gonna launch you at them first.
Yeah.
Somebody have throw bolts on them, and are they moving?
I got a fireball and a blunderbuss. I'm trying to check.
Yeah, they moved. They're at the port.
It's towards the port right now. They're moving away. No, their sail's up now. I'm gonna try to catch wind as much as possible right now. We're still catching it.
Where did we sink?
Here. This is not where we sank, so I don't think this is them.
This is them, because they have the red flag on, so I said they're stupid.
I thought they took that red
flag. Well, there was two ships. There was that one, and then there was another one that was attacking us.
No, I just know... Yeah, they just placed everything on their ship. It has to be them.
Yep. It's not them, then, because we weren't by Port Merrick. This isn't them.
This is the other ship, then, yeah.
Yep.
But that's where our stuff is.
This has to be them,
No, they're to the fucking right.
No, we were right there.
No, we weren't.
So we were right next to close. That rock. Because we were coming from Wanderer's Refuge, which is right there on the other side of the rock.
This ship right here, then?
Yeah, so that ship right there. They also have the green fucking flag on.
Well, then get on the cans on the left, because I'm going to put it right beside them.
Oh, I'm ready. Matt, you better get ready with me.
Alright, you can kind of see, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but they're turning and moving, and they're fucking... I can't fucking... God damn it.
There's still treasure. That's
oh,
all
they're coming our way.
Just be
there's
on the left and be ready.
Yeah, there's somebody in a little boat.
In the rowboat?
Rowboat, yeah.
It's funny.
Here they come. There's the mass shot. They must go. You guys gotta go. Gotta go.
I can't see anything.
They're quite to the left. Oh, that was too slow. They're gonna go right up by
I it. Shot myself.
Got him.
Quick, like, oh, he harpooned him. Nice job, DJ.
Now shoot him. Cannons, cannons. Just fire, fire, yes, fire.
Straight fire at him. I'm coming back on the ship.
Destroy that fucking ship. Somebody's got
someone's got to be doing control.
I'm working on it. I'm trying to get the mast up first.
Oh, someone's on the boat. On the boat. On the boat. On the boat. On the boat.
Where?
He's
oh, shit. I see him. I see him. Yep. Where'd he go?
He might have jumped off. Did I get their mast down?
I don't know. They have to be sitting there.
Go. If you got throwables, go.
I'm dead. So.
Fuck.
There's how? Who's on their ship repairing it?
God damn it!
Oh, fuck, I missed.
Why are you shooting a harpoon? You're sinking, dude. Oh, I really hope they fucking turn
I'm bucketing.
Around.
Matt, bucket. I'm gonna go fix.
Here. No, come up here. I'm gonna launch you.
Go. I got the repairs.
They're coming around.
I'm coming.
Somebody else can bail.
I'll just jump on it. Put that shit.
Yeah.
Please destroy them.
Matt, did you set him on fire? Yeah, Matt got him on fire. Someone got him on fire. All our masts are down, so we can't move.
I'm not worried about that. If we can just firebomb the shit out of them.
Someone's swimming. Oh, that's you. Ooh, they're shooting at us.
They're shooting at us. Well, is anybody on their ship?
No. Matt couldn't shoot me.
No, I just firebombed him. But I'm out.
I don't have any more throwables. Is there throwables on here? Oh my god. They're just
throwing stuff again.
This is ridiculous.
Jesus Christ.
I don't even see the holes. Where the hell are the holes?
And I'm out of
They're in the second level.
There it is. Yep. No, there's no throwables. Nobody has throwables.
I don't think so. I'm out of cannonballs.
Same place.
That water leaking again. Is anybody bailing?
Bailing.
Oh, I missed them.
They have so much shit on their boat, it's not even funny, and they still fought us.
It's our shit.
No, it's their shit too. They have a bunch of skulls and shit on theirs because I see it glowing. Fuck. They're pirate legends, this is also why. Ow, DJ.
Just keep Jesus bailing.
Okay, I'm going up.
The bottom holes are fixed. If anybody could jump over there, just anchor them and start fucking them up.
I'm gonna try.
No, we can't jump on it. They're not getting close enough.
Ow. What the hell happened?
I went right through the mast.
Are you kidding me? Well, how the fuck did I die? Is he on a ship?
I don't think so.
Well, there's nobody repairing down below. I died, so.
Is he on the ship?
Oh. Yeah, he's on the ship. I got shot in the back. Seth, they're just going around us, shooting us up. Because their masts are down.
Jesus Christ, bro.
This is fucking ridiculous.
They have nothing
all that
to
work.
Do because they're pirate legends. Our ship's down.
It is?
G, everyone.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Good night, guys.
Okay, bye.
Give me something again. That's why I hate having the level 5 too long.
Well, that's why I don't know why you guys kept wanting to go to different islands. Since we get to level 5, we should, like,
sell everything. That's what I was saying, but he's like, we should just go to level 5 and get mermaid time. I was like, okay. You know, they're pirate legends. There's nothing much we could do there.
Well, our mast was down too, so we can't go anywhere.
He's on PC, that's why.
Yay!
Well, I gotta go. I gotta go to bed. So
yeah.
I gotta get up in the morning.
Okay, see y'all.
See ya.